Shoulder that you lean on, nobody else. And I just thank God just for both of you, your character, and that God will have blessed you two to come together at this time as for reasons. So just be blessed and stay encouraged. And I look forward to many, many, many years of your happiness.
Reconnect. My
known each other for a long time as well. And you know how life takes you on different paths and you're not able to see people that you love as often. So thank you for letting me have that opportunity to see all my girls that I haven't had a chance to see in a while. We have been waiting for this for a long time. A lot of years, a lot of tears, a lot of prayers, all of the above, and I'm so happy and excited for you. The memory that sticks in my head about you is, I don't know if you remember, but one time at Monument, after service, it was an awesome service, and all of us were like out under God's spirit, and just God was moving, and we went on that slab that's next to the church where we're going to build the new church. And you were just out there, and all of us were speaking in tongues and praising God. And I came and I looked at you, and when I saw you, I think we embraced, and the only word that I kept hearing was restoration, restoration. And as soon as I said that, you broke down. And God brings that word back to me today, that the years that Satan thought he stole from you and the stuff that he thought he took from you, he thought he was taking innocence and joy and happiness from you, that this is your season of restoration. And God's going to restore to you even greater than what you thought, greater than what you can imagine, greater than what you can think. Satan did not have a victory in your life. And the years that you're going to see are going to be full of joy, full of peace, and everything that God has for you are going to come back to you 100-fold as a result of this union. And I just have nothing but blessings for you all. You too, welcome to the family, Alan. I know that you love her. I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your spirit. I'm so excited for what God is going to do, to see the growth that even in ministry, you know, because don't think that where you now in your ministry is the end. So I'm excited to see what God does for you all in your family, in your ministry, and in everything. And I just love you guys. I'm so happy for you.
This is an honor because my sister, I watched her grow up. She expresses her love, you know. And she told me she met somebody, and I'm like, what is vital, sir? How you doing? So I met him. I said, well, he's not at level yet, so we want to work on that. But he shook my hug my hand for a while. He took my hand, firm handshake, and we set a church. We set a church on the steps, and I said, how you feel about my sister? And he began to tear up and tell me about my sister. And he was so passionate. He's a man of passion, a man of honesty, a strong, strong man. I mean, when he says something, he's gonna do it. He's very consistent, my friend said. And I said, when I began to interact with him, he has a good soul, good spirit. He always wanted to do something. When I see him give it to Bridget, he give his all. He comes in with bags and he's smiling. And he always come with something, and she just said, for me, it was a blessing to see that, and you know, and how she interacted with Adam. Adam, I just thank you for coming along, being that, you know, man. I just encourage you to stay who you are, stay strong, stay committed to God. Keep God ahead in your life, then your house will be run well. Keep God in the center of your marriage. Keep strong. And your wife is going to follow because of you strong. She's going to follow your lead. Keep moving forward. I pray that everything will happen the way God intended for y'all to do. Praise the Lord. Bridget. Well, she's like my daughter in a sense because I watch her grow up with my daughter. This is my daughter right here. And I got three more, I say, in the wedding because I got another adopted daughter, Crystal, Angela, and Vera. That's just the daughter. And I got three sons and 19 grandkids. And I want to let you know that I want to make blessing upon y'all, because me and my wife, we've been together for 43 years. And I'm looking at that y'all, divorce is no option in y'all life. Y'all gonna be together forever to death do you part. And I wanna clean that on y'all, because Bridget was very patient. She waited for her soulmate. God had somebody for her, and hallelujah! I met this young man today, and I seen the gentle and love in his eyes that he said this is his true soulmate, and I believe it. And I just want to let you know, thank God that Bridget waited upon you. So I just want to keep it short. Bridget, I love you, and I want y'all to have a long, long life.
Amen.
God bless you today. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Every day you two are together, remember that there are going to be seasons you may have to cry. You may have to cry all night long. But while the two of you are together, in your crying season, know that joy comes in the morning. I want to tell you that. Then I wanted to tell you, goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life. And as I pronounce these blessings, I want to tell you one more thing. May the Lord increase you more and more. You and your children and your children's children. These blessings that I pronounce on you are true, and they are life. Long life will be more.
Okay, this is the file of the bride, and the file of the bride has been stressed all this summer. I mean, I talked to my daughter, and I was so happy that she has a man that's going to love her and take care of her, and this has been really joyous for me. I talked to Alan one day, and he said, oh, I am so happy, and I'm not nervous, but I'm nervous. I said, I hope I can live to September 5th to see my daughter. You know, Bridget smiles all the time. She holds everything in. She's not like her daddy. Her daddy just pours out, but she pours everything in. And I'm just happy, you know. And I want you to share your love. Don't isolate yourself. I want you to share your love with your parents, your sister, your brother, everybody. Let us know how you're doing. I want you to share your love with your Aunt Barbara. Our Barbara will encourage you to be the best. Okay, and great. I'm just saying. So it's very important that you understand love conquers everything. Yeah. The bills may get high, but that love is going to conquer everything. Have one day or 2 days that you come together and enjoy each other. Make a house a home, and I'm just very happy that both of you are. You are very compatible, you know. He seems like he's very dominant. You are more secluded than him, and you can go ahead and respond to each other. So I'm just very happy for you. And the father of the bride is always looking for someone to take care of their daughter. And thank you.
Amen.
Bridget has always been, like an angel, because she's always, basically, she's very obedient, you know, when she was coming up, she's very obedient, and I really never had any problem with her at all. The only thing was cleaning up. That was the only problem. Bridget, clean up your room. But other than that, she's been really sweet, and she's a giver. She likes to give, and you know, and she's very easy to get along with. You know, I said whoever marry her will marry a princess. She's special. She's sweet, and she's always loving. So, Brother Allen, you got a jewel. I can honestly say that you have a jewel. She's a precious jewel, and you know, you can always depend on her. You know, she means what she says. You know, and she used to tell me that all my friends are getting married, and I said, yeah, your time is gonna come. You know, and so her time has come. And she's a beautiful bride, and she really is. And I've been working real hard, y'all. I've been working real hard. Thank you. Basically, it's been a beautiful day, and I'm happy, and I'm resting. You know, I can rest now, you know, because I know she's with somebody that's going to look after her, take care of her, and he's a giver, too. He just overwhelms her with stuff like for birthdays, and he's just a giver. He likes to get nice things. You know, this is a beautiful place, a beautiful place that, you know, he wants the best. And I see that in him. So he got the best. One of the best.
All right.
So I just pray. God's blessings upon you all, that your life just be happy. You know, that God will just bless you abundantly, and that you stay with the Lord. Stay with God. Because if you go with God, he's going to go with you. You know, he will be with you in the tough times, in the good times. He will be with you. Whatever you go through, he's going to bring you out, you know, and put your trust in the Lord. You know, it's not going to always be peaches and creams, you know. Marriage is a give and take, you know. And so when you do that, realize that, you know, it's passing over. Whatever you go through, you're passing over it, because you trust in God that God's going to bring you through every test, you know, and stick with God. That's my prayer. Stick with the Lord. Because when you got God, you got everything that you need. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. God.
Thank God for bringing these two people together. And secondly, I'd like to thank Tina for stepping up to the plate when he was supposed to step up to the plate. And everybody that showed up, I'm not that much of a speaker, but I'm standing up for my son.
To share your life with. Bridget, welcome to our family. We embrace you. You know what we're about. So we look forward to embracing and being with your family as well. The only advice that I can offer, same advice I offer to Shauna and Patrick. God is your anchor. I got 21 years in. Without him, it wouldn't even be in the mix. You need him every step of the way, the bad, the good, the ugly, all of it. Without him, there is nothing. He is my everything. So I congratulate you all, and I bless you, and God bless you on everything that you all decide to do.
Does anybody else have something they want to say? Well, I'm sorry, I have something I want to say. Bridget and I have been friends for a very long time. We grew up at Monument of Faith Church. This young lady right here loves God. This young lady right here is a beautiful woman, peaceful, loving, kind, always there for you through thick and thin. She'll do whatever you need. And she does listen. And she has been waiting a long time for this. And she was truly obedient to God. and patient, because she could have just married anyone. But she waited on God, and she waited on approval from her parents, from her mother. And when her mother put her stamp of approval on it, and she respected her parents, look at what God gave her. A beautiful man, a loving man, a man that will do anything for her. Like her mom said, I see it myself. He makes sure he gives her the best. And I am excited because God has given them to each other, and they waited on each other. Hallelujah. This is a blessed occasion. This is a righteous occasion. This is an occasion that God has made, whom God has put together. Will no man put aside the hallelujah. I better calm down, y'all, because I'm getting excited in here. I feel the anointing, the power, and the presence of God in this place. And you don't know how powerful that is, because God has made marriage for man and woman. No matter what's going on in this world, this is the way he made it to be. This is blessing God right now. Hallelujah. This beautiful couple right here that truly has the heart for God. Bridget, I love you so much with my heart and my soul. And I am so excited for you. And I'm so excited for your future. To God be the glory. Let's celebrate. Let's be happy for this blessed man and woman of God. Hallelujah. Want to say anything? Okay, I'm going to say something. No sadness, no sadness.
Here. These are the people who I definitely wanted and always in my will. And do you know, here you came. I had never
is.
You know?
She paid for me for years. And
And she's such a loving mother. Mom, I just want you to know that I love you.
Come on.